Search continues in Muerto County for a missing University of Texas student. The sheriff's department says Maria Flores, a native of Uvalde, was last seen near the town of Newt. The vehicle was recently discovered abandoned, with officials reporting no signs of foul play. Authorities are hopeful that the expanded search to nearby communities of Marlow and Chinatown will unearth.
I can get through. Okay, stay calm. Maybe I can find something. I gotta find something I can use.
search continues in Muerto County for a missing University of Texas student. The sheriff's department says Maria Flores, a native of Uvalde, was last seen near the town of Newt. The vehicle was recently discovered abandoned, with officials reporting no signs of foul play. Authorities are hopeful that the expanded search nearby Harlow and Chinatown will unearth the lead. Family and friends are urging anyone with information regarding her disappearance to please come forward. The man believed to be responsible for...
I have to find the others.
County for a missing University of Texas student. The sheriff's department says Maria Flores, a native of Raleigh, was last seen near the town of Newt. The vehicle was recently discovered abandoned, with officials reporting no signs of foul play. Authorities are hopeful that the expanded search into the nearby communities Harlow and Chinatown will unearth new leads. Family and friends are very
get out, okay? You will, Julie. This will help. Anything will help.
Thank you.
search continues in Muerto County for a missing University of Texas student. The sheriff's department says Maria Flores, a native of Uvalde, was last seen near the town of Newt. The vehicle was recently discovered abandoned, with officials reporting no signs of foul play. Authorities are hopeful that the expanded search in nearby communities of Marlow and Chinatown will unearth new leads. Family and friends are urging anyone with information.
Can I get through here? Where is everybody? This is awful.
Sunny!
Oh, what's this? Can I use this? What's this?
Oh, you poor...
Adolescent vandals have been terrorizing the city of Lexington, Texas, with horrific depictions of famine and the macabre. Nearby active officers may involve remote Odessa sheriffs investigating evidence authorities locally intercepted years ago. The grotesque animal dioramas, composed of fox bones, have appeared in the two cities, yet their connection is unknown.
works. Please.
Oh no.
Just be open. Get out of here. What's this?
search continues in Muerto County for a missing University of Texas student. The sheriff's department says Maria Flores, a native of Uvalde, was last seen near the town of Newt. The vehicle was recently discovered abandoned, with officials reporting no signs of foul play. Authorities are hopeful that the expanded search to the nearby communities of Marlow and Chinatown will unearth new leads. Family and friends are urging.
Where is everybody? Oh, this is awful.
You got it.
Something useful. Thank you.
search continues in Muerto County for a missing University of Texas student. The sheriff's department says Maria Flores, a native of Uvalde, was last seen near the town of Newt. Her vehicle was recently discovered abandoned, with officials reporting no signs of foul play. Authorities are hopeful that the expanded search into the nearby communities of Harlow and Chinatown will unearth new leads. Family and friends.
I can use that. Yes. Oh, thank you. Come on, I gotta find something I can use. Please don't let that thing come back. I need to be careful. You might still be near.